After this, we're going to put it on slide.